Welcome to Wales.
Oh, wow.
You'll love it right now.
Oh. Hello, Steve, you alright?
Yes, history in abundance right now.
It's a journey to get up here, isn't it?
Yeah. It's a trek.
Yeah. It shows how unfit me and Chris are. It's like last one standing there. Madness.
Oh, trust me, I went ahead there because I knew it was a trek.
It's just me and Chris getting to debt. We found graffiti in 1920. What was it?
That's why I'm relying on you, Pat.
Right. That's why we're sort of being a bit behind, because it's like we've got to.
You spot things that I always miss.
1984.
That window, that was all the electricals.
Wow.
The door there inside it. Bits left.
Probably doesn't move, but
I smell it. It smells greasy in there. Oh, look at this.
Well, watch your holes in the floor, as I've just noticed.
What I didn't realise is, if you notice, some of them have got them. There's little sleeves that go under here that are bronze.
Yeah.
Right.
And they're worth a lot of money.
I clocked that when I came in. And I said to Graham, and he said it's phosphor bronze.
Yeah, that's what it is. And down the mine, you'll see the bottom ones are still in because you can't lift.
Right.
You'd need some heavy lifting equipment to get them out. But they've stole the top ones.
Mad, isn't it?
What annoys me is things like that. When you turn up at a scrapyard, there's never. They're not. Why are they not questioned? Well, you know, where have you got this big amount of bronze?
They should have to prove it.
Because yes, they take your details, but. Because everyone's in it for the money. The scrapyards are quite happy because they're making some profit on it. So they don't really come well at all.
Because
you see some of the thicker stuff, but I reckon that must be done with the table saws.
Yeah,
you've
seen them with the chisels.
Yeah. It's not, you know. It's not World War II, but.
Yeah. Still combines history in it, so. Watch those nails, though.
I'm glad I didn't wear trainers now.
Yeah, I told you because there's loads of metal in that iron. Trains would come in here. I think this was a service shop for the carts.
Oh, right.
Mine carts.
So they come in. Wow.
Interesting artifacts.
Oh, it's so much to see.
Do you want light or no light?
Yeah, you can do if that's alright, yeah. Look at all that graffiti up there.
The one that I've seen, see that? The stamped one, Suzuki GT50, is it, or something like that?
250R or
something. Look at that, it's got 1978 there.
Dave. Oh, there's loads in there. You got the name on the side of the car, Chris.
Huh? That's a box.
Yeah. Might have been on little wheels there at some point.
Oh, you'll get to see some mine carts, don't worry about that.
Oh,
you can do an Indiana Jones in here and go for a little ride on one if you
want. Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Someone's got to have an accident.
wheels in it. Massive wheels. Oh, look, it's like a sink. Do you see that sink there?
Yeah, you need to come look at this, man.
An old blocked up doorway, look, that's nicely done.
Main machines that run large sections of machinery, I guess.
This would have been all maintenance on the trains, yeah. The trolleys, the drill bits. There's a blacksmith shop.
Originally it was water wheeled, so originally yeah. It was all water powered.
Yeah.
It's crazy, isn't it?
Yeah.
Era.
Ladder.
Yeah, I can see that.
That 1938.
The oldest mine next door, I think, 1750s.
Really?
This one's 18.
Mm. See, they still obviously do a bit down the bottom, sort of diggers and stuff.
Like I say, they're processing all the waste from these and sending the waste.
Well, that's what I'm saying, you know. We're processing a lot of, you know, garden features and stuff.
It's in the price of doing the roofing, isn't it?
No.
Gobsmacking.
Is it?
Yeah. Thousands.
The thing is,
that's why it's shocking that it's died industry.
If you've got like a listed building or something, you've got to do it. Yeah. Probably up here, you'll probably find them all. They have to be slated in like one
part. Yeah, bit. This is all slated, the brickwork.
So. Wow.
It sounds like the wages I get from here.
How unions and that was created, because like obviously they worked together. If a miner was ill or couldn't earn his 75 pence.
Yeah.
Back in the early days, then he couldn't feed his family. Yeah. So the other miners used to chip in and give them enough so they've got their amount. And they would look after each other that way.
Yeah.
Then there was the South of Wales and the coal mining industry, where there was a lot of slaves brought over.
Right.
So there was a lot of slave miners. Well, there was both slaves, really, the white and the black miners, but they worked together.
Yeah.
And the unions was created, and they had to all stick together to be heard. Because obviously a union don't work if they're all against each other, innit?
Yeah.
Which then, that abolished white slavery of mining, which then abolished black slavery after, over in Cardiff, in Tiger Bay.
Yeah.
It's a great history to look up.
Yeah. Tiny little workshop thing. It's got like a compressor thing here or something.
Look,
here,
fuse box.
Oh, yeah.
Look at this phone's getting light.
Look how much lighter it makes it. Just got to be relaxed with it.
That's a heater, that is.
That is, yeah. That's not
flamethrower heater, isn't it? Yeah.
That's a lot, though. We went and did that abandoned church yesterday. We were all like outside. Everything's just built on the slate, the whole wall and all the coping stone.
That's the one on the way, the road on the way.
That's Manchester written on that, look.
Yeah.
Wow.
Didn't see that. Because I went, if you go look at the other side, the pillar drill that's right on that as well. That stuff would come here and it would just be used and used and used.
Yeah.
Cost quite a bit to get a big piece.
Just some of the beams in
there,
main building.
Seriously,
sized.
It's where they've put all the sleepers and everything.
Wow.
The woodwork.
Yeah, sort of see.
And I think this one was blacksmith, there's belts in on there.
Wow. It's proper preserved, really, isn't it? It's just like left.
Yeah. something or a log or something to pull it through.
What about the names? The writing?
Oh, yeah.
Look, there's a...
Oh, yeah, yeah,
yeah. I'm not sure it's writing, but it's marks.
See this?
Oh.
That would have whacked in the wood on there and pulled it through the saw.
Yeah. That's what we need for that saw cutter. Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Something like that. Instead of using the nail to pop cut.
Yeah.
That gives you an idea as well, because back then they don't think you properly.
Yeah.
Have you noticed also, even their saw's got a saw guard?
Yeah.
Where we just took ours off.
Oh wow, it's got the saw on it. Look at that. Yeah.
Oh god, yeah.
Just
that. Oh wow.
Saw blade.
So when they stop, they must have just upped and left. So just you said about this bit of wood shop. There's most of a window here. Look, there's a hole.
Obviously, because
there's nothing there. Yeah. It's got like asbestos. You think when it's first shut down, it's just shut the doors and walk away?
Wow. Love them little stamps.
So, do you know actually when it's shut?
Is this what I love about you? You spot all them little things.
Yeah.
Point them out to me.
There's tools here. Look. So, you've got your forge.
That's actually a piece of track before they had the switch over, you know, the switches.
Right.
They had them in there so you could just slide it onto each one.
Oh, okay.
Wow.
You'll see that in the mine, there's actually ones in place.
Yeah.
There's just so much to see. And
the forges, you say? Chimneys. Actually, the chimneys are made out of brick. That's a bit of a difference.
Huh?
The chimneys are made out of brick.
Yeah, there's a lean on the chimney there.
Yeah, there is. Got two of them, one there as well. But that's in a bit better condition. Yeah.
I'm not sure it's supposed to have that wonky lean on it, though. I'm not sure that's been... The top half's gone, see.
What was in this doorway here? Got them bolts. Oh, it's just a small room.
That is a serious amount of bolts though, isn't it? You remember the track bolts?
They look like it. They look like the spacers that hold it together, innit?
Yeah.
Could be. Look at this, is all the coal from the furnace.
Yeah, I've just... If you look... Yeah, I found there's a big one just behind you on the floor there. That there, look, that's a metal rack, and that's all the bits of metal ready for working. So that's brand new.
Oh yeah.
Old stock.
Just left.
Mad, isn't it? Really is mad.
And the old lights.
A lot of it can be sold off or something, they're finished, but I assume. Yeah, but moved everything. Half the way around the floor. How much it cost? Also, I suppose, what, you know, what was behind it shutting down? Did it just come to the end of its use? Or,
we don't know, they're done themselves. And another great thing about it, that's a brake lever for one of the drums.
Oh, wow.
Believe it or not, when you think about how much weight's on a slate cart, yeah, this is what would have stopped all that weight. And you'll see that in place.
Look at the light switch.
Oh yeah.
What started as a whole Land Rover there?
What was this here, Neil? What's this?
Looks like some kind of cable drum.
Yeah.
On the bottom of one. But if you see the little lumps all the way around the top, that was the trough for the water.
Right.
So there might have been something to do with it. It looks like a cable drum.
Yeah, it does.
Might have been
has, isn't it?
We could have felt we spent a whole day without the mine.
Definitely, you could, yeah. You'll definitely want to come back.
Yeah, we were going to talk to you about that anyway.
Yeah. Wow. So this was the main portal?
Yeah, yeah.
To the things. They all come out of here, then it was processed in these buildings.
Yeah. Straight in. It's the main mill. Diffrey's next door had a mill on each level. One of these.
Yeah.
There's wow. About, I think, four or five levels.
Jesus. So these are the white scales.
Well, he's digging in the back.
The attic's going down in a sec. You'll see what I mean about this picture in a minute.
Look at the old gate.
Get that one up when you get closer. You know them portal shots you see looking out of the portal?
Oh, wow.
That building is wicked.
Yeah, my phone's not going to do that, but like your camera will.
It's better once you get down there closer. Definitely.
Well, I'll let you go first and just follow. What's that? Is that a dead end, Neil?
That way is, yeah.
Right.
How was it going?
Shine a torch down there, Chris.
That's what I'm working on.
Wow. Look at that. Is that double touched? It's not pinpoint, is it? It's flood.
Yeah, but the point being is this was a really good torch in most places. It was like it wasn't on.
Ah, oh, it's because of the dark slate, isn't it?
Wait till you see it.
So what's that for? Is that for shoving the carts over or something? Just like a siding? Or did it go somewhere?
It might have gone somewhere. There's so much on here. Some of it's hard to tell.
It's on the way up. You can sort of see like the ravine down. Yeah. Would they have entrances lower down originally?
There was a main one which had it at the bottom.
Right. Because I mean, it wouldn't all come from the top, would it?
No.
Is it sort of...
Well, you know them big slopes coming up, you see?
Yeah.
That's what a lot of it went down.
Right. From the top of
it. So it did come from the top.
Wow.
It's amazing what they've done with gravity and
yeah.
But the way they was designed is, when they balanced it out, one would pull the other one up.
Right.
That's how they've done it on
yeah.
That's a wicked picture, I think.
That is lovely, isn't it? Look at that.
See my paper coat from here, then.
Yeah, but... In night mode as well, lights it up quick.
Yeah, I'm
not on touch settings.
This is the only squeeze. But it's not really a squeeze.
Me and technology doesn't work. My picture's all in that unedited, unedited thing. Point and shoot, and that's as good as it gets.
That's the smallest squeeze in the whole journey.
What's that got with it?
That used to be the truck, this way. Yeah, this was the drum outs. Okay. And then the cable tongs used to go like that.
Why are they?
Try and preserve it.
Oh, right.
So what's that now? What's that again?
That was like a wave. It's the same as the other side. It was bad scales in there.
Right, yeah.
And then this is the main haulage adit, which there was big. Still is big drums in there, and it's
right.
Got the cables that go down.
Okay.
The other side, you'll see, it goes straight down into the mountain.
Whoa. Jesus, thanks.
Chimney stack.
Oh, it smells nice in there. Look at
that's
that's
hammered through, isn't it?
Look at that!
Wow!
Look
at that. I've been to places less interesting than this that are open to the public.
Yeah.
I think though you'd lose a lot of its charm because you'd have to, you know, make it safe for people to look.
Yeah.
I think you'd lose. I mean, this is one of hammered the things in, isn't it? To break it?
Yeah.
Isn't it?
Drill them in.
Yeah.
And then put explosives in it or something, didn't they?
Yeah,
and then bang it.
Yeah.
That's why. This is the tightest bit then, apparently.
I have a world largest bag, don't I? We're coming.
Really?
The first top secret borehole.
Oh, right.
The machine was tested in this one.
Wow.
Obviously, it's not as big as it would have been for the first channel tunneling attempt, but it's not the one made for the miners.
Was it the one they used on the actual first channel tunneling attempt?
No, it's the one of the first borehole machines as they was just testing them.
Oh, for the main channel tunnel?
No, originally it was for mining. Right. And then they upscaled it and then they tried the channel tunneling attempt after.
What's the date of that?
I think that's 17, something or 18. I'll find out.
It would be, yeah, because there's another tunnel in Dover, which we filmed, haven't we?
Yeah.
And they used the same boring machine to do that.
This one's quite small, this machine.
Yeah, yeah. Near, you know what I mean.
Warren?
I've got no,
no
signal
before
there.
That, Winchelsea. That Winchelsea borehole. We read up that was a test before they did the channel tunnel test.
Yeah, it was the first test of a boring machine. Yeah. It's top secret. They even bricked up the wall so that the miners couldn't see it.
It's quite amazing, isn't it?
There's another one in Corris where they used the same machine because they didn't want to buy it here. They went to Corris and there's one that looks like binoculars apparently.
Wow.
I've done two holes.
Boring machine.
Look over there, yeah. There, down there.
Oh wow, endless.
When you get to there, you'll see how far down there. That's the attic.
What's behind there, Chris?
Someone walking up with a dog.
Oh, is there?
That's how relaxed it is here as well. This is how wicked it is in places like this as well. You don't get no people moaning that because most people are friendly and not up to no good.
Yeah. Wow. That's crazy, isn't it? Depth of that. So why is that all covered there? Like tin?
Preservation.
Right.
It's one of a kind, that one. It had all glass on the front and everything. It was beautiful.
Wow.
Some people have damaged it, so they've
got the thieves and that coming up. And
does that see it?
Yeah.
Right, so that's the way in, folks, it seems. Wow. It's sort of, getting the feeling of that, what's it called?
Memory X.
Yeah, Memory X, that's the word.
Fez wouldn't like this.
No.
I don't like it.
Doesn't like heights.
I don't like heights, but this is alright. And trust me, wait till you see some of the heights off the in there. A good few hundred feet. Long ground, ain't you? When you're up on a building or on a crane, that's just frightening.
This is crazy, folks. This really is crazy.
Who's stairs there?
Yeah, I see them. Made of slate, actually.
Get to the bottom. But that's where the borehole is.
Oh, right.
Don't slip, mate.
I think we might run down this side.
Oh, slate steps, yeah. Look at that! Hello!
Sadly, you don't actually see them.
Right.
I don't really want to. The last time it happened, I can show you a video on YouTube. It's loud. When half the mountain is falling. But they have earthquakes up Anglesey.
Oh, right.
They're by me, Bridley. So it does shift every now and then.
Right, let's head in, folks, it seems. Oh, easy.
Yeah. I'm keeping out the muddy bit. Nice that someone's put rain, isn't it?
Yeah. This is one of the cables, what pulls the thing.
Yeah, I thought.
Oh, really?
The amount of people going in and out.
Yeah, go on, mate. You're gonna fall, we've got to film it, eh? Yeah. That big cable going up there.
It looks like it's trying to rain quite hard.
Yeah.
I think it's time to be it.
In a minute, you won't even know where the weather is till we come out.
Right.
Could be like thunder and lightning snowing rain.
Look how narrow that is.
Wow.
So.
It's all just dug underneath, isn't it? There's more down there.
And if you look down on the floor all the way down here, it's hand stacked state as well all the way down.
Oh yeah.
Wow.
Put the sleepers in the middle of it.